I'm Gary Harper, principal of the Livonia Career and Technical Center. We take students from Stevenson, Franklin, Churchill, also Northville, and Plymouth Canton. We offer 8 different career pathways for students to explore with their time here at the Career Center. We also have 28 different classes that you can take. But don't take it from me. Let's hear it from our teachers.
Hi, I'm Noelle Scherer, and I teach Graphic Design 1 and Advanced Graphic Design. In Graphic Design 1, we use our Apple computers to do Adobe InDesign, Adobe Illustrator, and Adobe Photoshop. In Graphic Design 1, you learn the basics of all the programs and learn to navigate your way through programs so that you're an independent learner. In Advanced Graphic Design, you become an independent learner after you've learned the programs from Graphic Design 1, and you begin to do some independent study with your work. You do some independent tutorials, and you do some digital illustration, and we also enter the Scholastic competition.
Hi, my name is Gary Mann, and I'm the criminal justice instructor here at the Livonia Career Center. This class is not designed just for those students that want to get into law enforcement, but for any student that wants to get into the field of law or just learn the practical application of law enforcement. In this class, you will conduct crime scene investigations. You will investigate real crimes. You will learn the practical application of the Constitution and how it impacts you as a private citizen. We focus heavily on current issues in law enforcement, especially the use of force and the use of deadly force. If you participate in our class and work hard, you may even learn how to defend yourself against a zombie apocalypse. So if you're interested in the law, this is a class for you.
Hi, I'm Lindsay Gray. I'm the fashion merchandising teacher at the Livonia Career Technical Center. We offer 2 classes in the fashion merchandising program. Fashion Merchandising 1, which focuses on textiles, clothing design, visual merchandising, advertising, and marketing. And Fashion Merchandising 2, which is a second year course that advances all of those studies in addition to planning the annual charity fashion show each year. Both classes are hands-on, project-based classes that are a lot of fun. Some of the highlights from my class are local field trips, the annual Chicago trip each year, designing on tablets, producing a charity fashion show, sewing, and much more. The fashion merchandising program also offers work-based learning opportunities and helps with college and career planning. If you're into marketing and fashion, business, advertising, maybe the fashion merchandising program is for you, and we would love to have you here in our program.
Hello, I'm Eric Hughes, and I teach computer repair and computer security. I also teach the MBA class. In the computer repair, computer security class, the students develop skills that make them employable. So for instance, they would be able to fix a computer when damaged, so they could diagnose it, and whether it be hardware or software. We also cover computer networks, so then if you have a computer network that's broken, they would be able to diagnose and fix, find out what the root cause and fix that. And then the last part of that class is we cover computer security. So that's the situation in our digital lives that we live. The students learn how to protect our digital assets so that the bad guys can't get access to them. And the MBA class, that's an intro to business class. So the students in there understand all the different facets of starting a business, the different types of business, accounting, different management styles, different tax structures, different accounting principles, so that if they're interested in starting a business, they'll know all the different pieces that they will have to have in order to start one up.
Hello, I'm Melinda Bush, and I teach mobile apps and game design, as well as animation and web design. In mobile apps and game design, students engage in STEM learning in a fun and engaging way. They learn how to code and create games using the same iterative design process that game designers and engineers use all over the world. Students create their own games using critical thinking and problem-solving skills. Students will play games and critique other games, which will help them identify good game design. They program their games using game development tools like Construct3 and Unity. Students have the opportunity to win awards in national game competitions. Over the years, students from the class have won multiple awards, including prize money and tech gear. Students interested in a career in multimedia design may be interested in animation and web design. Individuals working in multimedia design can consider careers as multimedia artists and animators, graphic designers, or web developers. In animation and web design, students learn to use Adobe Animate, Adobe Photoshop, and Adobe XD. They also learn HTML5, CSS3, and Bootstrap.
Hi, I'm Leah Gagno, and I teach sports medicine at the Livonia Career Technical Center. In sports med, we spend a good amount of the year learning the different body systems. Within each of those body systems, we learn the different diseases and disorders, including a lot of sports injuries. Then we'll spend time learning how to evaluate those sports injuries, assess those sports injuries, rehab those sports injuries, and hopefully prevent those sports injuries by learning how to do things like tape ankles and different wraps you can do on the body to prevent injury. We try to go on some fun field trips, including a field trip to U of M Flint's cadaver lab, where you get to actually work on the human body, because there's no better way to learn the human body than actually studying it itself. Also, we'll go on a field trip to the Big House in Ann Arbor, and if you're able to kick a field goal, you might actually get yourself excused from a little part of the final. So if that sounds interesting, if you have any questions, feel free to contact me.
Hi, I'm Kara Sparks, and I'm one of the two sports medicine instructors at the LCTC. In our class, we go through all of the anatomy and physiology, but we have a heavy emphasis on the skeletal and muscular system. So my guy right here, he helps us reinforce that. My classroom is also set up as an athletic training room and physical therapy clinic. That way, when we learn all this anatomy and physiology, we can really do these hands-on skills. So vital signs, taping, bandaging, and I have other models in the classroom to help us to really enforce that. So if you're looking for a career in the health field, that is the athletic trainer, sports medicine, physical therapy, occupational therapy, this is definitely the class for you.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Kernan. I'm a teacher here at the Livonia Career Center. I teach pre-nursing and pre-medicine. Our class basically focuses on the healthcare profession as a whole. We introduce our students to medical terminology, our healthcare system overall, and some anatomy and physiology of our large systems. Students will also broaden their thinking on some of the overarching concepts that are in our healthcare profession. That would include medical ethics and decision making, some of our healthcare systems and how that impacts the care we give to our patients, and integration of medical math. By the end of the course, students will also become BLS certified, that's through the American Heart Association. We also focus on our different types of assessments that we can do on our patients, including our vital signs that would include our temperature and respirations, finding our pulses, auscultating lung sites. I think this is a really great class for any student who is interested in the medical field, or even for kids who don't know what they want to do. This will really provide them a foundational knowledge of what the healthcare profession is.
I'm Mrs. Burton, and I teach pre-med, pre-nursing here at the Career Center. I just want to give you an oversight of what we do here. We actually have a lot of work-based opportunities along with hands-on learning. One of our first things we teach is infection prevention along with hand washing, application of PPEs, and then we go into vital signs, abnormal versus normal, medical terminologies, basic assessment skills, again, learning abnormal versus normal. We do learn about injections, blood draws, IV placements, and testing also blood glucose while we're at it. Part of our curriculum also includes opportunities to do work-based learning, which would include that of team building skills. We do go to the cadaver lab along with an ambulance company to learn about how can somebody become a paramedic or an EMT, and they offer them job opportunities while they're there. And throughout the rest of our curriculum, we also do an observation of a live surgery. And then the Army National Guard comes in to help the students learn about other career opportunities they may have that will include those skills that they've learned during their time here at the Career Center.
Hi, my name is Mary Trotter. I'm the Advanced Medicine Instructor here at the Livonia Career Technical Center. I am a registered nurse and certified as an adult nurse practitioner, and I still work in the field over at St. Mary Mercy Hospital. Students come to my program when they're finished with one of the first year programs, either sports medicine or pre-nursing, pre-med. The program is designed to get kids a jump start on their college journeys in any of the healthcare professions, whether it's medicine, nursing, physical therapy, occupational therapy, dental, or whatever else they might decide they'd like to pursue. Students participate in HOSA, which is Health Occupation Students of America, Future Health Professionals. So they compete on a regional, state, and then an international level. This year we'll be going to Disney World in June, hopefully. We'll be able to compete down there. Our students do a really good job and have won at the international level. So this program is for kids who are really interested in pursuing a career in healthcare. Hope to see you soon.
Hi, my name is Ron Wilson. I am the instructor for engineering design. And what we do here is design products, homes. We do civil engineering, we do mechanical engineering, and we use the state-of-the-art software that we have. We have 3D printers that the kids actually make some of their 3D models from. We have a laser printer that will be for packaging and architecture and civil engineering. And of course, we always do hands-on projects in here to illustrate our drawings and our accuracy.
Hi, I'm Greg Osowski. I'm the automotive instructor at the Livonia Career Tech Center. I teach Auto Tech 1 and 2. The program is ASC certified. If you go to any repair facility, you will notice that they have a blue circle that says ASC technicians there. In automotive technology, what you're going to learn about is engines, engine performance, brakes, steering and suspension, transmissions, HVAC, along with a lot of other things like using tools and safety procedures. If you have a love for cars, please come down and join my class. It's a great class to have. We have a lot of fun here and you get to learn a lot. So I hope to see you soon.
Hi, my name is Tim Martin. I'm the construction trades teacher here at LCTC. This is a two-year construction program. The first year program is a program we offer for juniors and seniors. It's an all-encompassing construction trades program that teaches students hands-on skills and content in the construction industry. The second year program we have is in partnership with the City of Livonia's Housing Department. Those students are taking a course, a 60-hour course for their builder's license certificate, as well as learning hands-on skills remodeling a home. If you are a student who is interested in hands-on, energetic, fun working and learning environment, this is the place for you.
Hi, I'm Chris Benarczyk, and this is Hospitality Management 1 and 2. That's what we teach over here at Franklin High School. This is a two-year program. The students will learn butchery, they'll learn baking, they'll learn front-of-the-house stuff. I'm standing in the middle of the Patriot Inn right now, and we have buffets and takeout service, and students are allowed to come in and buy a pop and a snack on their way out. So hope you can check us out. Thanks.
I hope this has been informative for you, and I hope you consider to take some classes here at the Livonia Career Technical Center. Have a great day.